Hello everyone, my name is Ileane Smith and I'm with basicblogtips.com. My goal is to help you build a better blog. We now have the ability to schedule our uploads to YouTube. So let me show you how that works. Now this basic step is really important because if you don't do this before you start to upload your video, it will be too late. When you're on the YouTube upload interface, come down, click this next to privacy settings, and you will see scheduled. From here, you can drag and drop videos anywhere on this page or click that. And this is the video that I'm going to upload today. And it starts to process the video. Now I'll fill in all the information about my video. Please don't forget to change the title of your video. If it's an MP4 file or whatever, just make sure your keywords are included in the title. I already had my video description saved on a Google Doc. So I just copy and paste. Be sure to fill in your tags. And now we can come over and schedule our video. So let's make sure that we have the correct time set. I'm in Philadelphia, so I will make sure it has New York time there. And the increments that you can schedule are half hour increments. Right now it's about 9:15, so I'll just schedule it for 9:30. I also have the ability to upload a custom thumbnail for this video, which I've already got prepared. Choose your category. In my case, it's going to be science and technology. Choose your license. And I will always use Creative Commons, but the standard YouTube license is good as well. If you're monetizing your video, go ahead and click the monetization settings. And under the advanced settings tab, I always fill in my location. And I filled in Philadelphia. And I'll include today's date. And of course, you always want to make sure that your settings are saved. Sometimes YouTube will auto save for you as you're going along, but just double check this area right here and make sure that is saved. And so now our video is scheduled. We come over to our video manager and we'll see that the video is there. Right now it's marked as private. You'll see here it says that it's scheduled. Also, if you scroll over here, it tells you the date and the time that it's scheduled for. I hope you've enjoyed watching this video, and here's what I'd like you to do. While you're over on YouTube, subscribe to my channel. That way you can keep up to date with all the blogging tutorials, social media, and anything that's going on with YouTube or Google and Google Chrome. Thanks so much for joining me today. I really appreciate it, and I'll talk to you soon. Once again, it's Ileane from Basic Blog Tips. Bye for now.